Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I just wanted to give a quick review and demo on the new Shea Moisture Coconut and Hibiscus Curl and Shine Mask. So I've used this once already. It smells like all the other products on their line. And it's really thick. Like, it does not move at all. It's really thick, which I do like that for a deep conditioner. I can say that it is very, very moisturizing. Like, as soon as, like, I put it on my hair, it started to melt into my strands. And it's like, once it sat on my hair for a little bit while I was working on another section, like, this side was, like, basically there was no conditioner if I had to reapply, which is a very good thing. I don't really have any cons about it. I would just say, to have your hair basically soaking wet or like a little bit wetter than I have my hair normally, just because it is really thick and you do need that water to help like move it through your strands so every strand is coated and it makes it easier for you to detangle with that product. But other than that, I would say it is a 10. I don't normally use this line in particular because it really doesn't do much for my hair. The only other products I've used from this line that I would like buy again is like the Hold and Shine Moisture Mist and the Curl Enhancer Smoothie, but I kind of moved on from that smoothie just a tad bit. So yeah, if you've tried this product, go ahead and let me know in the comment section below what you think of the product, or if you're thinking about purchasing the product, you know, go ahead and comment everything down below. If you haven't already subscribed to my channel, go ahead and hit the subscribe button down below. But if you're not sure if you want to subscribe, please check out all my other videos and then go ahead and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.
Stop playing games.
Text on red. And it ain't no accident, boy, ain't gon' ask again. Now you got me in my head, waiting by the phone at night. That shit that I don't do, and I just can't explain what's happening. Your little toy, honey, I don't need new friends. Figure out just what you want or what the hell you're waiting on before you hit my phone now.